फ्रेंड्स, प्लीज चेक माई प्ले लिस्ट एंड प्लीज चेक ऑल द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स ऑफ ईच एंड एवरी वीडियोज. सो टूडे आवर टॉपिक इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. इट्स अबाउट द हिस्ट्री ऑफ मिरर. द रोल ऑफ द मिरर हैज चेंज्ड लिटिल थ्रू आउट हिस्ट्री. इट्स एन ऑब्जेक्ट that has fascinated people, contributed to the superstitions and beautified many homes. At the same time, it serves a highly practical purpose. The following facts provide a closer look at these reflective surfaces and their remarkable past. Number one, animals often react in odd ways when they look at reflections of their faces. Many creatures can't comprehend what is happening. However, some of the more sophisticated species understand that they see their own reflections in the mirror. Number two, a massive salt flat in Bolivia is known as the largest mirror on the earth, which is 4,000 square miles and has an elevator of nearly 1,200 feet. Number three, the world's biggest man-made mirror isn't nearly as large, but it's still quite impressive. It measures almost 14 feet wide and will eventually become part of the largest telescope on the earth. This 3.5-ton unit was manufactured in Germany. The telescope will be located in Chile. Number 4. The first mirrors were probably handheld units that consisted of polished copper, gold or brass. They existed in Persia and Turkey more than 6,000 years ago. Glass began being used for this purpose in Lebanon around 400 BC. Wall units started becoming common in wealthy Europeans' homes by the 1600s. So, mirror for your home is a very sophisticated, beautiful thing which we keep, which each and every human keep in their home. But before the mirror invented or discovered in this world, what people do? People used to go in front of the water or lake or pond or river and watch their face and do all the makeovers in front of the water. So I hope you like my video, like the information and facts on the mirror. It is truly very strange, interesting and very much valuable, about which most of us don't have any idea. So please like my channel, share my channel, and I hope you will stay tuned like this. Thanks for all your blessings. Till then, bye bye for today.